and going for a second coat on sample pieces.